Mi voy a matarte, mi último. ¡Uy! 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 ¡Me voy a matar! ¡Uy! ¡Uy!
Personal surgery. I don't like the letters. 2 hours later. All done. Did some more squishmallow hunting this week. Didn't know about these squishmo. But I love blind bag mystery bag. Aw, cute confetti. So small, so small, so small. Next, purple, my favorite color. Can't wait for this cute tiny squish. More confetti. Look at that yellow tutu. The two of them are so cute together. Stopped at Claire's. They had all the Hello Kitty and friends. I got Melody. Claire's is high-key expensive, so I only picked one of them. The others were very cute though. I wish I got Pom Pom Purin too. Last I got Serena. I loved her fluffy wings.
Black, white, green or blue. Show off your natural hue. Flamingo, oh 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 oh. If you're multicolored, that's cool too.
I got my sights set on you.
Squishmallows I didn't know even existed. Emmy, Keisha, Nell, Paxton, Rupert, Shard, Sunitha.
So I went to Kroger today hoping that I'd find the strawberry. I literally almost bought her yesterday on Mercari and I found her. I've also been looking for the mystery ones for so long and I found those too, so there was just so many good things today.
My dream squishmallows? Valentine Chanel? Elton? Yoli? Tamale? Purple Spider? Zolo Dog? Marco? Gina? My Melody? Strawberry Hello Kitty? Kent? OMG? Five Below restocked on a lot of cute squishmallows today. So happy I found Austin, yay! The snail is super cute too. I found Ronnie, finally. And they had a limit on the Easter squishmallows, which I'm okay with. I am anxiety ball, so I went to Learning Express again. They restocked and had so many cuties and I became even more anxious deciding which one I wanted. This one reminded me of orange juice, so I'm bringing her home. Her squishmallow based on her zodiac. Virgo, Sagittarius, Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo. This is your sign to go to Walgreens and get the Easter squishmallows. This is the haul, Miss Stacy, and a cow for my crush, a cow for my cousin. I got myself a cow too, and Walker the goat, and Todd the chicken. Trying to find that damn butterfly squish. Where is she? No flipping way. Nixie, Nixie, Nixie. Off to box lunch and Claire's. Hey pup, pups, where's Archie? Cute but neat Archie. Good gravy on a biscuit. Archie. Look at all these cuties. Found a grumpy octopus to let my husband know when I want sushi. Yay sushi. Wee squish. Look how stocked this Walgreens is. Nixie. So many little ones I've never seen. Easter Squishmallows sighted at Kroger. OMG Ronnie, Avery. Run to your local Kroger.
What is going on, Squishmallow TikTok? On today's hunt for my girlfriend's cow, we ventured back out to a learning express. Again, didn't really see much out here, but found a little duck, moved on over, and guess what I found? Got myself a Mo and a little Blue Nemo kind of guy. Took a trip over to Claire's, see what they had. They got the white polar bear. You know, we picked him up. There he is in all his glory. Next up, we got the Blue Nemo. I bet he touched the butt. Next up, we got Mo. He's just the best Squishmallow ever made. Prove me wrong. And finish it off with the little duck. Hit that follow to stay on the cow hunt.
I bought my first Squishmallow in November 2019.
And it went like...
This is now. And I run one of the largest Squishmallow Instagram. My mom got me a squish from Goodwill. Watch me fix him up. Stay tuned for part 2.